they refuse because they say they're already too old.
Yeah.
So for them, they're already an adult or something. Yeah. I don't know if it's very interesting this point that I'm talking about, but I think it's so strange that finally there's always something maybe in books or something where there's always this confrontation between the fact that kids can see something adult they can't. I mean, so you can find a lot of cases, but because still you can see that maybe child are not corrupted yet by reality or something. They still have some certain wildness or innocence, but allow them to see things that adults they can't see anymore. And I think for me it's more about this limitation. It's defining what is to be a kid and what is to be an adult. Because adults they don't really believe in any fantasy or they are already somehow just push away everything is not or cannot but yeah, I don't know if it's about really this certain motive. It's not, I think it's for me the point that the word dark or not is not so important. It's about this world of this child and adult, but there is also this island world and the human world. I mean, it's a bit similar thing, actually. These two worlds confronting each other.